Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I'm going to share my idea of how you can stop the hair fall using rice water. So as you see, these are the cooked rice. Now the rice is cooked, so once you cook the rice, then you drain the rice, and the water you get from draining the rice, you have to cool it overnight, and next day you can use that water to wash your hair. And also with the hair fall, if the hair fall is really excess, then you need to go to a doctor and see what's the reason. And it's just the hair fall is due to using too much shampoo and conditioner and using the hot iron or curler, just some basic things that you're doing wrong to your hair, that's why the hair falling. Then this rice water will come really handy, as my hair used to fall a lot, really lot, and since I started using the rice water, it's completely stopped falling. But I do not use any shampoo, conditioner, or any such thing. I just wash my hair with rice water. Whenever I need to wash it, I'll wash it with the rice water, and then I will just rinse it with just regular water, and I do not put any shampoo or conditioner or anything. Washing with rice water made the hair really strong, and hair does not fall. Also, hair becomes very silky and shiny, and it grows too. It grew a lot. So I just wanted to share. And this is the hot rice water where the rice boils, and you have to strain it and then cool it. I'm going to show you the cold rice water, what I keep overnight. You just keep it outside because you want it to little bit get fermented, so you can keep overnight, just 1 or 2 days, no more than 2 days. Just 1 day is enough. I keep a day, and next day during evening time I wash it. So it's just 1 day, sometime it become 2 days. So just 2 days maximum, do not ferment more than that. Let me show you the fermented. I just strained the rice water, and I wanted to show you what it looks like. So this is how it looks like as the hot rice water. This is just strained just now from the rice, and I'm going to keep it in this container overnight, and tomorrow around evening I'll wash my hair with this. And this, that time it will be a little bit fermented. So right now you see this is kind of thick, as you see how thick this is. But once it's fermented, you can see how thin it is. Once it's fermented, it gets very thin, so the bacteria thins it out with the fermentation, and this is really good for your hair. ये है चावल का पानी. ये चावल का पानी जो है, मैं चावल बनाने के बाद इस पानी को छान के रखी हूँ, और ये पानी से आप अगर बाल धोएंगे तो आपके बाल के झड़ना बंद हो जाएंगे और बाल मजबूत होंगे, शाइनी होंगे. और इसको एक दिन एक रात को रख देना है, बस कहीं पे भी, किचन में कहीं पे भी रख दीजिए झाँप के. नेक्स्ट डे इसको यूज़ कीजिए. तो इसी से बस बाल को इसी से धोना है, और शैम्पू वगैरह नहीं करना है. अगर आप शैम्पू लगाती हैं तो फिर आप देख के कोई ऐसे शैम्पू लगाएं जिसमें ज़्यादा केमिकल नहीं है ऐसे, या तो फिर इससे धोए, उसके बाद आप ऐसे जस्ट पानी से धो ले, और या तो फिर सिकाकाई जो होता है वो सिकाकाई से थोड़ा सा धो ले. लेकिन शैम्पू वगैरह और दूसरी चीज़ों का, केमिकल का इस्तेमाल ना करें तो बालों का झड़ना बंद होगा. ऐसे तो कोई गंभीर बीमारी शरीर में है तो फिर डॉक्टर दिखाना बहुत ज़रूरी है, उससे भी बाल बहुत झड़ जाते हैं. बाकी अगर बाल झड़ रहे हैं, बहुत सारे सोप शैम्पू यूज़ करने के लिए बाल झड़ रहे हैं, और केमिकल यूज़ करने के लिए, या तो फिर हेयर ड्रायर या तो फिर कर्लर, तो फिर आप ये राइस का पानी जो है, इससे बाल धोया करें हफ्ता में एक दिन, तो देखिए कि आपका बाल झड़ना बंद हो जाएंगे. वैसे भी अगर आप ब्लो ड्रायर से हेयर ड्राई करते हैं तो बाल बहुत पतला हो जाएगा, बाल झड़ना बहुत शुरू हो जाएगा. ये राइस वाटर से मेरे बाल का झड़ना बंद हुआ है. दिस इज द कोल्ड फर्मेंटेड वन.
and this one is the one I use it. See, this is kept overnight and it becomes very thin with the fermentation and doesn't have any smell or anything. And I use this one to wash the hair, and this is the only thing I use, do not use any shampoo or conditioner, and it's really really good for the hair. So as with any disclosure, I will say that you should go to a doctor if there is hair fall is tremendous, if there is any specific reason. Otherwise, if it's just falling due to excessive use of chemicals and harsh materials, then you can use the rice water. It's really good for the face and the hair. So thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video, and I will see you with many more nice tips. And after you wash with the rice water, you can take a big container of water after that and squeeze a little bit of lemon and do your final wash of your hair, or you can put little bit of apple cider vinegar. But if you have color in your hair and if you use apple cider vinegar, that will just rinse out the color. So you should just wash it with just regular water. So what I usually do is I put color in the hair and then I wash it with the rice water, and then I wash it with just regular water. So that's where even if I put color, the hair does not become too dry or brittle. It makes the hair shiny and good. Thank you.